obviously I'm just starting, and then also I don't like go around and watch all the videos that are available, but so I'm not very familiar with a lot of stuff, but so anyways, so I watched this one and I thought, oh my gosh, so cool. So she said to put an ounce of paint at the bottom, and it has silicone. I don't know, I'm gonna go there, and then to sandwich in layered different cool paints that you want. So going with like a warm palette today. Then I'm gonna go in with this one. Okay. And then I'm gonna go in with, I hope I stir. So all these have silicone in them. And let's see, I'm gonna go in with this one. With blue, because I wanna have some contrast. And I'm gonna go in with some gold. Oh, that was too much. That was too much. Okay, gold, and then I'm gonna go back with this one is a pearl pink by Arteza. The gold is Deco Art Gold. The purple is Brilliant Purple by Liquitex. The light magenta is Amsterdam. And the garnet is Metallic Garnet by Deco Art. And the dark blue is Sapphire Blue by Deco Art, which is also metallic. And it's pretty darn cute. Okay, switching it up a little bit. Okay, and now I'm gonna put in the white. So she said to sandwich in the white. I mean, wait, she did hers. Oh shoot, I'm supposed to cover it, so. Okay, here we go. All right, let's see if it turns out. Hopefully it does. Let me bring my canvas. If you watched my previous videos, you know that I'm now recycling my canvases. I was gonna try to just take off the painting that's on there and restretch or stretch a canvas over it. And but then, you know, I watched the live, I think it was Brian from Spontaneous Creations by Brian. he said something about, so, you know, I have a lot of mediocre art pieces. And so, like, everyone was saying, oh, don't pour over what his piece. His piece was really beautiful. But he's, oh, I have too many of them. So then I thought to myself, why am I keeping this? Like, I wanted to keep some of them so I can see, like, a progression since I'm learning this stuff. But yeah, I have too many of them. So, so I'm reusing the canvas instead of taking it off and then doing it again. So the technique that Christina Welch did, I don't recall. Actually, I wasn't there for this part. I think she flipped it. So there we go. Okay. And so now we let it come. Let all the paint drop from the top down to the bottom, and a couple minutes, and then we'll be back. Ow!
wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me too. If I was you, I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me too. I walk in like a timepiece. I go straight to VIP. I never pay for my drinks. My entourage behind me. My life's a movie, Tom Cruise. So bless me, baby, yeah. And even if they try to, they can't do it like I do.
So this is the Christina Welch inspired pour. It's pretty awesome. Now she, Christina said that it'll continue to develop as it dries. So what I'm showing you right now will probably be changing. I like it, you know? Hadn't really used silicone properly before. I mean, not that I did it properly today, but I really like it. Let me see if I can get your in closer. Look at that. Okay, so this is pretty awesome. And I like the color gradient. Like, it's purple, red, pink, blue. So I see all the colors that I put into it, which is really awesome. Yay. Thank you, Christina Welch.